Muhammad bin Musa Al-Khwarizmi, 780-850, Muslim mathematician, astronomer, and geographer. Writing the book, The Short Book on Calculus of Algebra and Muqabalah. His contributions to the development of theories of mathematics, algebra, and geometry. His role in developing Arab geography, astronomy, and mathematics. His work had a major impact on the development of mathematics and science in the Islamic world.